Welcome back, fellow samurais. So the world is our oyster. So my plan, I'm gonna hit there. That I believe is a hot springs. Then around here there should be a shrine or a lighthouse. And then here is the shrine or the lighthouse. One of these two. There's a shrine and a lighthouse on these two pieces. I forget which way around it is. That looks like it'd be a shrine, doesn't it? With all the bits to it. So I guess that'd be the lighthouse. So first we can go there. There might be records and stuff in here. Or bad guys. Just three people huddled around. Want to go sell some iron as well. We've got plenty more camps to hit. We should be able to recover it. You're right, guys. Don't mind me. Dock it up.
Can't seem to keep warm. Only so much.
It's because it's freezing and you guys have got no windows. Okay. There is somewhere in this burnt out forest a fox tree. Have they got a hostage? They have. Hey, scumbags. Oh my god, that came quick. Bunch of those. Oh, it's got me butt handed to me there.
Hold still.
My prayers have been answered.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
I'd be honored.
Oh, no information. Get out of here.
Okay, come on.
Oh, not just yet.
Challenge me.
Summon all the guys.
She's a bad man, you want.
Why?
Oh,
There it is, yeah, that's a... It's our hot spring. On my legacy.
How will people remember the Sakai name? As heroes of Tsushima? Or fugitives forgotten in the shadows?
Okay, so I'm guessing it's going to be a shrine. When we get there and we unlock it, I'm going to fast travel back to excuse me, fast travel back to a camp. Forest Cliff Shrine. Let's go all the way in. Okay, let's find... Right, let's fast travel back to here. We can find the trapper here and get some new saddles and stuff.
See what I can make for you, my lord.
Since when did you have that?
Just for you. Only the best for you.
So 80 bamboo.
Excellent condition.
Let's get rid of 30.
This will do very well.
Let's bring that down to 50 again, I guess. Maybe 39?
I can do a lot with this.
Farewell.
May your hunt be successful. I'm glad to have more banners. I overheard people talking about Lord Shimura. His survival, like yours, inspires much hope.
Generations ago, my uncle's clan was just a small family of warriors with no lands of their own. They were loyal retainers of Lord Kugewara, helped him to defeat the Heisuke outlaws who ruled much of the island at the time. Lord Kugewara's sons all died in the conflict, so he arranged for Tokiasa Shimura to marry his only daughter. After Kugewara himself passed on, his holdings became Clan Shimura's.
A mighty tree grown from a humble acorn. Thank you for that knowledge, Lord Sakai. Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
So, red one.
Thank you for the banners. I must confess, the emblem of Clan Kikuchi is a strange one to me.
It symbolizes the mighty Winter Lords. They say Kikuchi's warriors took comfort from the cold and dark of Kamiyakata. They also say living there made them harsh and stubborn. At clan gatherings, they usually kept to themselves. When they didn't, there was often a quarrel that ended in a duel. But when the call went out to gather at Komoda, Lord Kikuchi and his men didn't hesitate to join us.
I admire your honesty, my lord. It's important to remember that even samurai are flesh and blood.
And a green one. Okay. Three shrines left. Interesting. Maybe there are, maybe it's counting It's counting ones from the DLC. I'm sure there's only about one hot spring left. There can only be two lighthouses. So it must be counting them from the DLC. Interesting. Okie dokie. Gather up more flowers. My little boy in the back garden just going, raw. And he's got to be the ticklish little boy I've ever met. Not that I go around tickling little boys. Literally, there's no part of him that's not ticklish. He's so funny. He's proper wild as well. Is that just a proper, just a proper little boy? He's throwing stuff and, oh god, it could be a rotten nightmare. Hang on a minute. So how do I get across to those flowers? Not cool, man. You heard it lock onto it. Where's my daughter's just adorable. What an arse. Loves hugs, cuddles, and all that kind of thing. Right, little softy she is. Thinks her brother's the funniest thing that she's ever seen. Okay. It's these little weirdy bits that are difficult to spot if there's a separate place to go. Is that going to be a little jump? Whoa. Okay, nothing down there, nope. Oh, it was only you would. Man. Right, so now we're gonna have to go the whole way back round. Okay, I'm gonna cut this and then we'll reappear back at the top part. Okay, here we go. So we're back. Not found the waxwood yet. Still looking. Gonna be across there or something. Oh no, it's still going. Okay. Come on, stop being awkward, Jin. Where are you? Some flowers here. Around the back, yeah, easy. On to that shrine. Moderate bonus damage while at full health. Why are they there again? Okay, so we're going to be heading up here next. some piggies. And is that going to be bamboo? Do the bamboo stand when we come back down. Can't tell if there's anything on top from that angle. Bamboo. That was a tough one. Yeah, the other ones have got to be, so I'm not going to get another 5 bamboo things in this area. And we've been given that as well, so it's the other ones we're missing have got to be in the DLC. Okay, we're going to travel back this way. In fact, let's have a look. Up there, I'm not going to go up there yet. Okay. Right, let's do that one. There's a fox tree there. First Mongol caravan. Nobody else around here, is there? No. Keep an eye on that fox. There it is. He's a good little boy. Aha, the Mongolian outpost over here. Think, mate. Okay.
Please help me.
You'll be free soon.
I'm running up here.
I hoped you would come.
Yeah.
This is for you, Lord Sakai.
Yeah, I don't think we got a chain assassination.
Oh.
will fight.
Let's just get involved. I'm not having that. Oh. Here you go. Oh, cheeky monkey. The dog over there. Just gonna get rid of that. Up an iron again. Man. Very annoying. I guess we'll trade in 100 iron. Okay.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? Excellent condition. I can do a lot with this. Very good quality.
You have my thanks.
Okay. It's not one of those. Right. Oh. Ignore the bear. Some flowers there. Let's go in there. What was the other one? There. Okay. Shrine's not here, is it? It made a shrine noise. Telling me it is up there. You know, it looked like it had been up here. Oh my word. With them, I'm not going to gain anything anymore by just attacking random patrols. There's something up at the top there, I believe. I'm sure there's something up here. I remember how to get up. Is it up at this one or is it the next one that's on fire? Right. And there's the woman as well. We've got to go up here and save.
Someone help!
Oh, come on, Jean.
You to save me. Thank you, my lord.
No, I was coming for a banner. Okay, this way. Hang on, you're telling me there's a panty out to me?
I'm right here!
Well, there's dudes now.
I'm here!
Let's go.
Well, over there, just have a little ride through here, see if I get buzzed. There we go. So it's saying this way. Have a quick run to the rest of it. Right, nothing popping up. Prisoner up there.
Who will fight?
She's worth any odds.
Soon.
I'm saved.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Please accept this small gift.
Okay, thank you. Thought maybe some information.
Okay.
Outpost, you know, that kind of business. That's it, isn't it? On top of there? No, that's a tree. Exactly. Oh, I too.
Destroying our past. Deeply breathe in the despair. Ashes never found.
There'll be stuff in here, surely. Okay, so we can go that way when we come back, but for right now we're going to end it here. Thank you for watching, take care, and I will see you next time.